I keep forgetting to put the microphone thing down. But yeah, this is the place that you gotta blast with lightning. Except it was the guy in the temple that was stealing shit. Stop taking my apples! It's bad enough the angel eats fucking everything. Yeah, maybe I should shove a lightning bolt up your ass. Fucking goddamn offering muncher. Eat my goddamn apples, you little bitch. Come on, guys. I blew up your entire village so you would build better shit. Can you make some more fucking factories? I mean, you were literally living in igloos. There were a couple igloos on the periphery out here that I had to blast with their own special lightning bolts. Are these penguins? I think those are penguins. Can we please have more than one factory? I mean, God, help me. Oh, wait, I am God. Ha ha! Me, help me! Why can't I pull fucking resources out of my ass? Good! You made a factory! Now make fucking materials! Oh my God! I don't know what causes things to be made, but I wish... Like, literally fucking I hate this fucking part of the goddamn game. I hate this edition. It fucking butchers the flow so hard. God, please. Oh, it's another... Fuck, it's a field. I mean, I guess another field means they can fuck and make more people. Which I suppose means I can blow this up, because... Actually, no, I should blow this up. Hopefully, somebody will make another fucking factory. Oh god. Somebody actually was smart. Who is the person? Who is this individual amongst you that so bravely decided, hey, let's not be stupid and let's build a fuck mothering factory? Which among you did this brave thing? And defied your fate of being retarded. Come on. No need to be shy. Yeah, because literally all that you had to worry about in the original was just having the SP, because the SP costs were set, and the effect radius, except for wind and earthquake, were the only two that they affected the entire field. But everything else only affected like one square zones. So, and the costs were set, you know, 10, 15, 20, 30, whatever, for you know, lightning, rain, and sunlight. So, the most annoying one, you know, the only annoying thing about the maps was just leveling up and getting the SP to clean it all out. Like this one, we cleaned the snowdrifts out in like 3 or 4 castings, and like the map's clear and done and gone. Whereas in the other one would be like, okay, this would be 30 SP, and this would be 30 SP, and this would be 30 SP, and you know, you would still be getting more and more as you leveled up and all that stuff, but you would be regenerating, I think it was HP equal to your level every time the hourglass spun. You'd be getting like SP equal to your level, plus you'd be getting whatever SP you got for, you know, killing monsters, and that was it. And all you had to do to close a monster lair was lead the people to the monster lair, and they would seal it, because they weren't namby-pamby little bitches. So, yeah, that's how that worked. And once you got, you know, once you cleared out all the monster lair, like, sometimes the events would cock-block you, like, we still haven't had the disease down in Marana, or in Casadora, which we need the herbs from Marana. But we took the blood pool. I think it's the blood pool music event is like one of the few ones I think that happens after Act 2. But yeah, I mean, it wasn't so fucking, what's that word I'm looking for? Oh, tedious. Tedious and hair-pulling. I mean, I have, and then bridge-building technology was something that the only place that you had to get bridge-building technology to was Bloodpool. You got blood-building technology from Bloodpool, or from Fillmore, and you gave it to Bloodpool, and then basically everybody else just kind of naturally, they naturally got it with, like, either they just had it, or they got it with, like, tech level 2 or something like that, but you didn't, I don't know, it just, Murph. I wonder if we'll get a chance to summon 4 heroes. don't know. It's... things are fucking weird, yo. You know what? You're snow monsters. Does this work on you? Yeah, they don't like that. Snow people. Snow people. Reduces damage. Can't tell what Tia does, though. Just polish that shit up. Good job, dumbass. You pissed her off. Fuck it. Of course you lied. It's a fucking angel. Fucking numbnuts. Yeah, guys, it ain't that hard. Got it. Okay. Things. They're not difficult, they're not fun, they're just tedious. Like, a lot of the unwanted additions. Like, Angel, will you shut the fuck up for 2 goddamn seconds? She's trying to tell me a story, not your fucking retarded ass.
I'm just going to have to interject here and say that Satan would never allow that.
Will you shut up? Oh, I would leave them to their own devices, but they don't have a brain cell between them for some reason. Neither do you. Are you sure you're not one of Tandra's minions? You do seem to try to keep getting in my way.
Oh god, what do you want now?
Oh, gather offerings for me that the angel's going to eat and I'm not even going to get a chance to taste? Okay. What, by gathering things from their own fields? Here, yeah, sure, I'll do the farming for you. I'll gather from your own field. I was like, we don't fucking know what's going on, man! There ain't no food, man! It's like, well, yeah, there's no food because you dumb shits aren't farming. You're making me do it. Go harvest your fucking crops and stop smoking the snow weed. You gotta pick your munchies before you can eat your munchies. Fucking shit-lificus.
I'm a dragon. Thank you.
No, well, I ain't ready to do that yet, because I have to build another tower and upgrade it. And you guys are being fucking lazy again. Again. Can we not be lazy? Can we... You know, you have this quest. These things, they're supposed to be producing stuff. Other, you know... I think I want... See, you're supposed to be doing things like that. Oh, fuck it. It's a settlement siege, motherfucker! Gee, too bad these apples don't fucking count. Thank you. replace your hey, who wants to replace my angel? You guys are a little smarter than it. Oh, shut up. You guys ready to fucking whoop some monster ass? Stupid skull monster, we pee in your hole now! That guy over there, he spit! He spit in your hole! Ah, this is annoying. Oh, wow. Holy shit, X. That's just fucking annoying. Vegeta! Asshole! Blah, 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 level 3, blah, blah, blow everything up again, blah, blah, blah. Thank you. You almost got Wool Booby killed. Guys, we discovered a new house building and planting technology. Oh shit, God heard me. Well, here come the storm clouds. I don't care what you have to say. Away with you, foul demon. Stop talking! Fucking potion. Okay, I see two things building. One. Now, if you could just, change these into a field or something, that'd be great. There we go. Yeah, that's a lot better. Get a factory going. We gotta set up the means of production after all. Although it would be nice if you assholes could get off your lazy fucking asses and actually make some fucking apples. Instead of potions. And if you could do it with a little bit of fucking quickness. Oh look, another fucking potion. I am happy that, oh my god, I never thought I could believe the day that you little shit muffins actually utilized land properly. Like, you fuckers actually... Well, okay, hang on. I was praising you, but then you fucked up. 9 out of 10! You get a 9 out of 10. You filled in pretty much every place except the last one in a method that I wanted you to fill it out in. But something tells me I think you're actually at, like, the peak production, so I can't do anything else about that now. Which sucks. Jeez, took long enough for that one to make something. You do know you can make shit faster, right? How we're supposed to pull this one off. Can you please stop that? Thank you. Guys. No. That's a factory. You know it's a factory. Don't start being stupid on me now. Come on, guys, two fucking apples. Can you poop out two fucking apples? One apple. One apple. We actually have our... Wow, we actually have the defenses up in, like, almost record time. But now we need an apple. There's probably also going to be some stupid quest where it's like, give us a lot of materials. So the materials will still help, but just but right now it's kind of like, give me an apple. You're lucky! Make sure to hide angel catchers in your fucking larders, and make sure you catch fat little angels trying to eat your offerings. You don't know how many times I've had to peel that little bitch off the fly traps in the fucking goddamn kitchen. resplendent light. Wonder what this does. Please die. You're never happy. You eat my offerings so that I never get any. And then you think, I don't want to work, but, oh, they don't need me. Just fucking, where's the blender at? I'm gonna stuff you in the blender. Greater Loki. come over here. Now I'll go kick his ass. I did not know she turned level 3 arrow towers into a fucking MG-42. I read the thing where it's like she makes things attack faster. Okay. I didn't realize that. Still, what the fuck are you a snow elf? Or are you just like the horrible result of a lot of mountain people inbreeding? Catch you guys next time. Later.